My name, as always, is Timothy Richard Tebow, and I am here to tell you why I should be the starting quarterback for the New York Jets. We need to get away from Mark Sanchez. He does not win anymore. He only won with a great defense and a great running game and a great offensive line. We need a quarterback who is tough, who is a leader, and who can turn around not only a young team, but a team that doesn't have a lot of confidence now. Last year, I took a 1-4 team to the playoffs, not to mention we were 3-5, just like we are now. I have a message for you guys who don't want to give me a chance. Fuck you. Fuck you, okay? Why don't you want to give me a chance? And if you vote for Greg McElroy as the Jets quarterback, and you really believe Greg McElroy can be that quarterback to take this team to the next level, you are an idiot. Now, I know why you don't want me to play. Because you know that if I play, one thing's going to happen because I only do one thing. And you all know what that is, don't you?
Yeah. Well, all I do is win, no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. And every time I step up in the building, everybody hands go up. And they stay there.